advertising to let people know about their art. And that's what we do, and that's what we give back to our artists. And through that, and certainly you guys can engage with some of the artists who are here tonight to talk to them about what has happened to them, how that has changed their careers. And we hear everything from, the biggest story that we hear is the confidence level that it gives an artist. That maybe they weren't sure if their art was good enough, and this has kind of given them this, I can do this, people are enjoying this, I was juried into this, and obviously people like my work. So first and foremost, it gives them this incredible confidence boost. And then, what has happened with many of our artists, if they've had day jobs and they were doing art on the side, they've been able to make that transition from having two jobs to going into just selling their artwork. And for me, when people say, Wendy, I was able to quit my day job and become a full-time photographer or a full-time glass artist or a full-time painter, my God, that's like the best thing, that like music to my ears. It's pretty amazing when that happens. And that would be our biggest gift back, to hear those words as somebody's been able to transition from having two jobs and going into being a full-time artist. People are selling more work who have been in the program than they have prior to being in the program. People are able to charge more for their work before they were in the program. So all of those things are layers of good. When I started this, the reason I started this, not just being on the board, was when I would talk to artists. Artists are my people. Like, that's who I want to spend my time with. That's who I want to be around. That's who I want to get to know. I love the energy that I get from other artists. But most of the time when I would talk with them, they would say they would be wildly talented, but they wouldn't know how to market themselves. And that's what I'm good at. And so I'd say, I'm going to be your voice. I'm going to give you this platform. So that's where that came from, was just out of a sheer love for them as people and making sure that what my gifts and talents are in marketing people were given to somebody else. So that's